give me a little bit of jazz. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I would be reacting to Ana Carolina's performance with John Legend entitled Entreolhares. Entreolhares. So, let's go.
Eu não tava nem pensando, mas você foi me pegando. E agora não importa onde vá, que ganho vai ter que me levar.
This is another different feel to that of Ana Carolina's voice. This one's more of a chill vibe as well.
Você me vê assim do jeito que eu sou, é e faz de mim o que bem quer. Eu que sei tão pouco de você. E você que tem em me querer.
I mean her voice is
ficar assim me olhando e querendo procurando. Não sei não, eu vou me apaixonar. Eu não tava nem pensando, mas você foi me pegando. E agora não importa onde vá.
I mean the vibe is nice. It's like very chill, very whimsical, somewhat bubbly. I think it's a song about, I think, love or something like that, because it's the way you're looking at me. It's the translation in English, so. Nice, nice, nice. She give me a little bit of jazz. Amazing.
The way you're looking at me, showing me you want me.
I mean, John Legend's voice is amazing as well. She has that kind of brassy sound to his voice.
Can't help myself, I've got a deep in love. I wasn't even thinking, and now you got me shaking. I need you, baby, I can't get enough.
So it is a love song. It might as well be. Their combination, wow.
You got me, that's where I always be. I know you see me just the way I am. But just think of me, what you want me to be.
I haven't heard this song in mainstream, I mean in the Philippines. I think in Brazil you have already listened to this since this was like years back when it was released. But now this is the first time I've listened to it. And I think this should be in the radios. Even now, it can still be a vibe.
I knew it from the moment that we met. It's given me a love I won't forget.
Their chemistry is amazing as well. Their voices are very somewhat, it complements each other. What can I say? It's amazing.
You got me, that's where I'll always be. I'll go there, go anywhere with you.
Ficar
phone. Pause this shit.
The laugh was a nice touch. This is a vibe. Complete vibe. This song is amazing. I mean, the chemistry between the two of them is very eminent in the video. And the song, even though it was a while back, it can still be played in the media today. So, I mean, this is gonna be stuck to my head. Cause it's like the melody is like repetitive, and it's very nice. Wow. So that's it guys for this video. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and please comment down below which videos you want me to react to. So bye guys.